Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football, I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And the focus is very much on Serie A, the top division here in Italy. It's Cagliari up against Juventus.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Abdelaziz. And back with Carrasco. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And this is how Juventus will line up. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Paul Pogba plays alongside Denis Zakaria in the centre of midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Well, he's lost it. Juventus keep possession, and it's positive possession. What can they do from this position? Pogba, but can't avail himself of the chance.
Will he be disappointed with that? Maybe it's just come a bit too early for him.
Untidy in possession. Well, we can say it officially now. We'll be watching the champions today. The title secured in the last match. What a terrific position to be in, Stuart.
Well, they can certainly enjoy this one, Derek. What a great season they've had. They've been the best team in the league. No doubt about that for me.
Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. And a body in the way. Falco. Razvan Marin. He's got to score! Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all, Stuart.
Well, from that range, he should be scoring, and he knows it.
Carrasco. He's enjoying space. Pogba! Oh, really close, just failed to keep his attempt down. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
Pogba. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Oh, yes! Dispatching it with aplomb! Wonderful goal!
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
1-0 then. Paul Pogba. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And support available. Just made sure nothing came of that. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Intelligent threaded pass here. Carrasco. On the ball, Zakaria. Oh, this is looking promising. And the cross didn't beat the first man. Well, a piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
Just the challenge that was required. Abdelaziz. In with a chance. And a really good diving stop. Who's going to get on the end of it? And he takes on the shot. And blocked for now. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Will it happen for them? Carrasco. Oh, surely. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now. And they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. He's going to be disappointed with that pass.
Well, there it is. Juventus have controlled the possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Oh, a lovely ball. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. It is advantage Juve, and a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Well, that'll be a free kick. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
Opportunity. Can they put it away? And there it is, a goal! I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Razvan Marin. Terrific block. Really vital interception here. An example of how to press. Abdelaziz. Dangerous looking through ball. Chance to finish. Brilliantly blocked. Counter-attacking, very much an option. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Abdelaziz. Can he put it away? And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Who can he pick out? Well, not cleared away completely. Carrasco. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Well, half-time almost upon us, and playing away from home isn't bothering them in the slightest. Stuart, how about your take?
Well, what a first-half performance this has been so far. They look like scoring every time they go forward. The positional rotation, the ability of players to run with the ball, and the passing have been brilliant. Let's hope we see a similar display in the second 45.
Abdelaziz. Zakaria. Pogba has it. Mastery of the passing game. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Gvardiol. Federico Gatti. Pogba has it. Abdelaziz. Carrasco. Delightful pass. Corner given. Let's see about the delivery. Still not clear. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, here it is again, and the clearance just isn't good enough. Giving up possession in a dangerous area. Just poor defending all round.
Sided contest, 4-0. Space on the flank. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, good save. And over comes the corner. Razvan Marin. It's with Falco. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Karim Onisivo. That is that for the first half here. And the match begins. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Good-looking move, this. And in with a real chance. Well, whatever way you slice it, a long, long way from the target, Stuart.
Well, a lack of technique and composure there, that's a bad miss.
Well, flinging himself up the ball. Now the delivery. And Juve unable to keep the ball. Well, a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Razvan Marin. Well, there to intercept. Pogba. Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from Serie A coming up here on EA TV. It's Cagliari versus Fiorentina.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
This might be ideal for the counter. Razvan Marin. Keeper getting the touch. Well, nothing comes of it. Ottavio. Abdelaziz. Really good challenge. A Juve free kick here. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Going well. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. It's there for him. A goal! Spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Yeah, here's the setup play. Well, it's a great little back heel, isn't it? And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Abdelaziz. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Razvan Marin. Has a go. And the ball is loose. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
of goals. 5-1 it is. Zakaria. Pogba has it. Every pass hitting its target. Great block. Razvan Marin. Counter-attacking, very much an option. There are so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Now, I believe, changing circumstance. Chances on. Still possibilities. Well, really calm, composed goalkeeping there.
It certainly was on the second attempt. It was the first save that really stood out. That was a brilliant piece of goalkeeping.
Well, as you can see, Juventus have been really good going forward. They've created so many chances, and if they score again soon, it could become very embarrassing.
Well, apologies to Alex for the interruption. To clarify, Sampdoria did score in that match, and it's now even Steven, 1-1. Effective challenge. Ottavio. And a quick reminder, we have plenty of live football in store for you right here on EA TV.
That should be a tasty encounter. Plenty of quality in those two sides. Certainly one to enjoy.
Falco. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Pogba. Oh, he looks threatening. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
Bebou. It's with Falco. And they have possession again. Abdelaziz. Pogba. That, can he take the chance? Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Just not looking confident in possession. Simple for Ter Stegen. Zakaria. Abdelaziz. The Bianconeri have given it away. Alessandro Deiola. And can they exploit the space out wide? Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
Couldn't hang on to it. Siku Niakate. Dybala. Good looking sequence. A fine reading of the situation. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Dardair. Oh dear, not a great effort, was it? Razvan Marin. And he's made headway. Now that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Played over. A very effective clearance. Carrasco. 10 minutes to go then. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And a free kick awarded by the referee. And deep into the penalty area. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Really bright looking attack. Well, tremendous block. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. They couldn't maintain possession. Dardair. Oh, a lovely ball. Now the attack fizzled out. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Oh, but they've lost it now. He has teammates around him. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Zappa. Well, as an official, you have to be cautious when it comes to an injury situation like this one. So following the injury, back underway again here. Oh, lovely ball. A wonderful intervention. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Carrasco. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration. Opportunity. And there it is! A goal! I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Let's see about the delivery. Still not clear. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. Happy to take on the shot. Good looking move, this. And in with a real chance. Oh, whatever way you slice it, a long, long way from the target, Stuart.
Well, a lack of technique and...
Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. Has a go. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defense. Pogba. Oh, he looks threatening. And a goal! A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
And he's made headway. Now, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration.